To make a diagram from a template, click on the New button on the toolbar or use the shortcut Ctrl plus N. ClickCharts has many diagram templates to help you get started. Select a category from the list on the left, then select a template. A flowchart is a visual representation of a workflow or process. Each step is shown as a symbol and then linked with arrows to show the direction of the flow. A UML class diagram describes the structure of a system by showing the system's classes, attributes, operations, and relationships. An entity relationship diagram, or ER diagram, shows entities and their relationships to each other. A data flow diagram shows what kind of information will be input to and output from a system, where the data will come from and go to, and where the data will be stored. Organizational charts show the structure of an organization and the relationships of its positions. Venn diagrams use overlapping closed curves, normally circles, to show all possible relations between a collection of different sets. Diagrams that have specialized symbols associated with them have the suggested symbols listed in the panel on the left. You have access to any of the symbol options by selecting a different menu from the drop-down list. For more ClickCharts tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.